So, I'm here at Home Depot. Here's the fan display. Here's this thing. I don't know what hip to, I think it's Home Decorators Collection. No, it's Hip to Bay. Hip to Bay Claret. I've never heard of that one, actually. Hunter Crown Canyon, too. There's the Yellard.
That ceiling fan, why don't
Hunter Channing. Hunter Bay, roughly two. There's the Farmington. It has no label on it. There's the Hawkins piece of junk. Clarkston too. Oh, the Clarkston. They have that thing. That's new, I think. Like one nail used to be all the way down here. Backwards. It all has a low. No, 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 wait, they're showing. Bulletin. Meta. Rocket 2. That big Minaj. Southwind 2. Channing, this is the light. Shepherd, Glendale 52, Devon, Oakhurst, there's a Dayton up there, Hunter Oakhurst, Antara, Madison, Library 2, I hate that thing. Oh, there's a Riley, there's a Vargas for a second. Montgomery 2, oh, the Gazebo 3 moved. There's the Gazebo 3, that used to be over there. Wait, it's still filming. No. I can't reach the chair. Hansel. Bruno. Hawkins 2. It's a junk. Gazebo 3. Shannon. That thing that comes from. Rocket 2. Riley. Montgomery. Intro. Farmington. Rocket 2. Clubman. Rockport. Yes, what the? Oh my gosh, what is that on this play? Let's see, where is the Morse? Oh, there's a Hunter up there with a broken blade. I don't see the Morse anywhere. Oh, and it's Melrose, not Morse. Melrose, I mean. Oh, the Rockport has a broken blade up there. I don't know if I can tell. Lights are blinking on this. I can't reach the internal transmitter.
That's a Hampton Bay Crafting.
What, me calling it a Crafting too?
Okay. I'll go show you guys the light shades. I'll just go around the other way. Actually. Oh yeah, I'll show you the other way. Medallions. Those things. Small medallions. There's blade brackets, brushed nickel, and white. They got white blades, oak blades. With white blades, there might be more stuff here, but I don't see anything. Here's all this random stuff. These chains. Chrome chains. Color. There's some pull chain switch replacements. And then canopy, socket, remotes, ball control. And then here's the light kits. This light kit, brush nickel, antique brass, I think. White. And then there's various shades, jar shades, this thing. This is for like normal light fixtures. They got schoolhouse, these things, round globes. Domes. Oh, what fan is this? Oh, it's just another universal light kit. There's more light fan light shades over here. This ribbed glass. This thing. Jar shades. Tinier ones. Tiny round globes. Alabaster globes. Oh, what are these? Oh, jeez. I don't want to break this. These are white. Oh, I love these shades, though. Oh, there's only two of them. I couldn't put them on any fans I have. These are, like, for pendant lights. Oh, they have these ones. I love these shades, too. It's what you would see on a hunting tin. There's more alabaster in this. Hunting chain. Yeah, that's about it, actually. Thanks for watching, Amber.